Terrell Suggs brings a different energy to practice whenever he's on the field. Now, I said last week that Suggs' return to the practice field for minicamp would draw plenty of attention this week, and number 55, as usual, has not disappointed. First of all, he made a grand entrance to practice yesterday by hopping on a golf cart next to Brandon Williams and then driving out to the field. He's one of the only guys who could get away with that. And everyone's always eager to see how Suggs looks during this week's minicamp. And he's joked in previous years that he's not quite at his fighting weight during minicamp. Well, I'll tell you this, he looks ready this year. And defensive coordinator Wink Martindale said that he wants to know the secret to the offseason training regimen that Sizzle has really dedicated himself to over the past couple of years.
I told him, would you do your offseason training in Wakanda? You know, all right, I mean, it's unbelievable. It's the best shape that I've seen him in, and you can see it when he's out there. I mean, it's unbelievable. I think he's, you know, going to be one of the greatest of all time, you know, when he's done with his legacy. And I think that I'm excited about seeing it this year, too.
Now, in addition to the physical appearance, Suggs was himself out there on the practice field. He looked good in the snaps that he took, and he also had some jokes ready to lighten the mood during practice. Here's a good story for you. At one point during practice, Justin Tucker was lining up a long kick, and Sizzle snuck over to him, was just a few feet away. And as Tucker was running through the kick, Suggs yelled out a few choice words in the kicker's direction. Now, I won't tell you exactly what he said because it was not PG appropriate, but I will tell you this. It got a good laugh out of everyone out there on the field and the media watching, and Tucker was not fazed. He did drill the kick. Now, that's one example of what Suggs brings to the practice field, and we'll have a chance to hear from him tomorrow. He's going to talk with the media after practice around 12 p.m. We will stream that for you right here live on the app, on the website, and on social media as well. So stay tuned for that. That's it for me in the final drive today, but thanks for watching, everyone. We'll see all of you again tomorrow.